Gasol, picked up by Odom. Here come the Lakers. Radmanovich gets it. Boozer lets him fly by. Carlos Boozer picks up his second personal foul of the game.
We can just see the speed of the Lakers out in the open court. Radmanovich, and there is Gasol, their big man, running the floor. He's a guy that will get out and get in the open court. When they run their offense through all the options, they get the ball in the paint.
It's Gasol from Walton. Collins got a hand in there. And the foul goes on Collins for the first time. Pretty pass right there, and Gasol was catching it on the nice lob from Walton.
Well, Luke Walton has always been a perfect fit for this triangle offense. He's great moving without the ball. He's
off. Shot clock at 7. Here is Fisher. He has started 3 of 3. Pau Gasol. McCourt just checked in. Across the defensive assignment, but he can't stop the sledgehammer. Drop down. Sam Doug. Coming off the bench with 10 points moments ago, Pau Gasol.
When you see Okor here, he just sort of stops playing, and Gasol with that long stride and the powerful finish.
Boozer's on the bench with 3 fouls, thus Millsap seeing a lot of time. Okor is watching Pau Gasol. Gasol has been grinding inside.
Take that opportunity.
Put him outside to Fisher. Here comes Kobe by Korver, dishing off to Gasol. And Williams inside. Got away from the defense of Bryant, picks up the miss, rejected by Gasol, and Pippen comes out on Vujicic quickly. Trying to help defense here. Korver helping with Bryant. We got it somehow to Gasol. What a pass by Kobe Bryant. This is some kind of assist by Kobe Bryant.
Look at this. He just weaves through the defense, spins, gets in the air at the last moment, finds Gasol, does everything except dunk the ball for him. We saw the MVP trophy handed it to him before the game. This is just a little highlight of what he's meant to this team, trying to put the finishing touches on a game.